See, this is the diagram given. We have to prove that DBC is straight line. Since here the name is A, since AD is a diameter, therefore DB is equal to 90 degree because semicircular angle. This angle is 90 degree. Again, since AC is a diameter, therefore CBA is equal to 90 degree. This one also semicircular angle. Therefore, DBA is equal to CBA is equal to 90 degree. But they are adjacent angle. Now if adjacent angle 90 degree, therefore DBC lie on A straight line. So our sum is proved.